expressing her views on banning Pakistani actors in Bollywood, actress Kangana Ranaut has said that seeing the disturbed situation where Indian soldiers have lost their lives, it is hard to remain unbiased. The actress shared her views during a media interaction at a press conference for the Jio Mami 18th Mumbai Film Festival in Mumbai on Thursday.
Right now we are very overwhelmed with the loss of our soldiers, right, our jawans and our sons. So the country is mourning in that grief, and it's very hard to be objective right now. But we hope the love and art prevails. But right now we can't expect people to be objective when such a big loss we have to deal with, right?
Following the September 18 Uri terror attacks on Indian soldiers, MNS demanded a ban on Pakistani artists and gave them an ultimatum to leave India. This wave is still on, and now the Indian Motion Picture Producers Association, that is IMPPA, has now decided not to work with Pakistani artists until peace returns between both the neighboring nations. IANS report.